Here's my message, Stacy. I'm coming over to your house with a knife. And I'm gonna kill Mommy and Daddy. Then I'm gonna peel off their skin and make a funny hat. After that, I'm gonna take out my huge ding-dong and stick it right in your...
Yeah. Damn, it's hot in here.
If you didn't hear us the first time, we're Retro Inferno, all the way from Boston. Let me tell you, I'm not even out of fucking high school yet. This has been a dream of mine for so long. I said this every show I go to. But if 12 wrote me a song himself right now, I can kiss in his fucking pants. After the show, we got some merch over at those tables along with the other bands, Blimey, Bestial Tongues, and Old Bandit. You know the drill, you know what it is. We got some new stuff. That song was off of our new album that we're working on. It's not released yet, but it's called Cacophony of Filth.
What?
No more CD! Oh yeah. If you're interested in Cacophony of Filth, we have some limited promo CDs that we're giving away to the first people who buy some of our merch. So if you're interested, act fast, because they're going fast. Here's a little ditty off that promo CD. It's about being killed like a fucking pig. This is called Severed Arterial Wall.
We'll be right back.
So, we're pretty known for being a young band. I joined when I was like 14. We recorded our first stuff when I was like 15. And this, next song today. This last song is from the first EP. If you want to sing along, a little, I missed the microphone. This song is about getting a little frisky in the cemetery. This is called Necrobirth.